Looks like FD was banned, standard. So now we have a choice of Battlefield and Dreamland. And as a Sheik player, he's going to take the Dreamland, I assume. Yep. Grill versus Fry Cook. Best of three still. Loser semis. Red Sheik.
Still got finals. Three nice grand finals. Finals.
Yeah.
Lots more Smash to come.
Lots of Smash to come.
Getting that chain grab early.
Yeah.
Up, drops it.
Gets down smash though. Grill responsible. Down smash of his own. Gets grabbed on. That's the wobble.
That's the wobble.
That's
all
the
right.
Wobble.
One stock down.
One stock. So now we got Kim Morgan singing, Big Sean dance in the background. Roy's not approved of that. He shakes his head at me. Oh, that's nerves. You don't accidentally press R and L unless you're nervous. Unless he uses like some weird way to carry on, but I don't think so. A lot of lag on a small hammer. Surprised he didn't go for a punish.
Nice.
That's a falling fair.
Waiting for his chance to go in and get a hit off.
Yeah. Okay.
Got him off the stage. Oh, they're together. Oh. Knocking the nano away.
This is so tense because Fry Cook just played this matchup. He knows what she can and can't do. And that's one of his most practiced matchups too. But is Grill gonna take this stock?
Separated, can't get
that hammer. That's not gonna come to top. You need
Dream
in melee.
Is just huge.
In melee, there are some moves that are easier to do. Like the up air was safe, but it won't kill. That's
nice up air. Giving him 170.
We got the crowd going for Grill. And I don't know who I want to win, man. I like both these players. Both the homies. Fry Cook versus Grill. Three stocks apiece. Grill brought it back. It was wobbled. And now, I feel like it's a common theme. Fry Cook wobbles the first stock and then doesn't do well the next two.
Yeah.
And it looks like that's happening again. The down spot dodge is
really good with those desyncs, too.
He knows how to desync his ice climbers. If you're an ice climber and you don't have desync, just don't play ice climbers, honestly.
Just quit.
Pick someone else. Back, the sour spot, the sour spot, the back, the four smash sends him back.
Nice but, back air.
Yeah.
Take him back on stage.
I'm surprised he didn't turn into Zelda. He would have recovered better. Oh. But wow, Fry Cook misses the
down smash. He's out.
And then gets it again. Down smash separates them. Wow, Grill went for the hardest edge guard. Now he's got Nana off. Okay, Nana's dead. Unless Fry Cook saves her. Nope. Needles!
Ooh, oh my
nice.
God.
Nice.
There it is.
Grill.
Even game again.
Grill's keeping this game close. Beautiful. Beautiful needles, beautiful fair, but. And mashes out of the grab. No chain grabs.
Oh,
chains for Sheik.
Chain.
No chain grabs. Oh, no wobbles.
No wobbles.
No
drops
wobbles.
It.
He keeps trying to go for a shield drop there.
Yeah.
Didn't get it.
Got the spot dodge instead.
He hits the needles, and that's a dead Nana.
That's
a dead Fry Cook.
Oh my god.
This is.
Grill
is Grill going to do
back.
This? Grill gets wobbled. Stock
right
one. And now he's up two stocks to one. This is insane. But Fry Cook.
Fry Cook's just fishing for grabs.
Yeah.
He wants it.
Zofria had a comeback last game, but Fry Cook
ooh,
get the
down smash.
Comeback this game. Oh, Nana gets hit with the fire.
Up.
That's
back
not going to kill him. That's a good recovery for Sheik. If she's high, she's fine. Because she can air dodge on.
Down smash.
Down smash's right. Angles are
back
so
to being even.
Strong.
This is where the game gets real.
One wobble. One grab. Okay. 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 Okay.
Oh my god.
No.
Got him separated. Oh. Nice down smash. Up the chain.
Chain grab.
Oh,
and wobble.
Wobble. Very tense game.
The crowd is stunned.
Yep. Not feeling it.
No. Game one goes to Fry Cook in this best of three.
All right.
Oh my goodness. Two wobbles. Two wobbles. Two
taking
stocks.
It back to Battlefield. Oh no, not
no.
Back.
It was Dreamland game.
Yeah.
I wonder why he chose this stage. Maybe the wind messed him up?
Yeah.
Maybe he believed that Fry would live too long. Because remember, his
stage
two
is huge.
His two deaths came from wobbles, not from deaths. Well, they were deaths, but you know, maybe they weren't like stray hits or like smash attacks. They were just wobbles. And maybe if he can kill Frypik faster, he'll have less chance to wobble.
Nice neutral jam.
Yeah, nice back air. Nana could have been dead.
Just trying to get in on each other. Oh, okay.
He's gonna live. He's gonna air dodge on. Oh, wow. Okay. Gets the fair, and now... Okay.
Nice.
This feels surreal to me.
Back to the neutral game.
Wow!
Grabbed him out of the fair.
Misses the wave line, but doesn't matter. Nana's going rogue, but... Weirdest hit of the dash attack ever. And misses the edge guard. That's
ooh,
it.
Smacked.
That's dead.
Right.
Rolls up. Alright, Cook looking like fucking Emperor Palpatine. He looks so scary. He looks like a monk. Oh my god. Wow. Get him. Gets the dash attack. Ooh. Letting the fairs roll. Fairs down smash.
Spot dodges.
Separating ice climbers and just throwing them off stage.
More down smashes, more fairs.
Doesn't punish that. He has not punished one of those up B recoveries. He needs to learn how to punish those. But with what practice? Frederick's one of the only ice climbers in New Jersey. He can't call up IFH Lynx because he's bad. So.
Oh, the chain.
Wait.
Oh, no.
Grill hasn't lost his first stock?
Nope.
That's insane. Grill's in a mass lead, and he takes out Nana, and that's it.
That's
two stocks. Crowd's rooting for Grill.
Fry Cook can bring it back though, just one grab on each stock.
Wobbles.
That's
pretty
the scariest
good.
Part.
That's the saddest part. All that momentum you just got can be ruined.
Just
a couple
gone.
Of grabs.
Alright, up there. Alright.
Could have DI'd that a little better, but can't complain. Go straight for the grab!
Ooh.
The most. Oh my god.
Grill said,
that's
not
a
grab me again.
He says, I'm invulnerable. I can grab you.
Oh, that's,
a chain. That's a chain grab and.
Oh, no wobble.
He's
yet.
Going for it. He's going
oh.
for it. Matches out.
Crazy. And
how will he punish this? Ice time's on top platform.
Back to neutral game to the smack.
Ooh. These MVP of this whole set is down smashes
yeah.
for both players. That down on C-Sick deserves a medal. Maybe I'll get it for them.
This is the last down smash.
Yeah.
Gets punished.
Doesn't get a fair, unfortunately. And I think he thought he had jumped. Adjust his Kansas City hat, I believe. Power shield the Blizzard? You can do that?
Oh,
that's it.
Nice.
That's that.
Aw.
Two stocks to one. Two wobbles.
He just needs that grab.
Two wobbles.
This game back.
Nana taunted because she's mean.
She doesn't even care.
Yeah, she's disrespectful. She likes letting PJ solve go through. Trying so hard to be unbiased commentary, but... when you play doubles four times with someone and they get wobbled.
All right, even game.
You can't help but just feel like you don't want it to end like this. Wobbles. Why did you make this popular?
I was just talking before today. How did someone figure out the wobble? Like, the first person to do it.
He was definitely digging around and
yeah.
like, yo, whoa, wait, that works? Like, how many times does it work? Is this like a guaranteed? No.
Figured it out. Never told anyone.
Oh my god. And this game looks a lot different. Grill's not moving as well as he was. He's down now. And he's an edge guard opportunity. Doesn't get the re-grab. Nana with a rogue down smash. And that's... Okay. That's it. If he transfers into Zelda... Oh, my mistake.
Still had the jump.
Wow. Okay.
That's
it.
That's it.
Grill taken out.
2-1 Grill.
2-0.
Oh, true.